Oh, my little blasphemers. Welcome back to more Salt and Sacrifice. Last time, I believe we climbed a tree and fought a Scorpionus Najka knockoff. We're gonna see about, hopefully, making some more progress. Maybe that progress will even be enough to get us a new thing. Maybe it's the zipline thing. I think we got it because that was like a locked door. Yeah. Two chests even. Also another probably nameless dude, but oh. That's a no. Oh, we didn't need to take that other. We didn't need to see if there's something we could do with that ore. Good. Bag of silver. Frost spears. Things look intimidating, but they're actually not that bad. Classic salt. Oh! Dick move. Okay. Exotic. Oh, yeah, the pulley system, okay. Alright. See, now we have options. Yeah, basically like an updraft. Oh no, that's a named one. Aeromancer. Yeah, I want to find an Aeromancer. Got something good. Or maybe he doesn't. Oh. Simple. Right out the air. Oh. Oh, they're a little tougher. Right out the air. So many items, so many drops. Out the air again. Set this as our marker for now. Quick mining sesh. Nice shot, eh? I don't know what I expected from a necromancer. Shimmering bud. That's nice. That's more heals. Always accept more heals. Okay. Oh. Oh, you want me to fight the dude whose whole thing is pushing you with wind on an edge? Okay. And grapple to your face, and you're done. Easy. Easy, because we're super strong. I've beaten a name age now. Can't age. Talk to him. Through the sky, precious. But yeah. And these guys, they're like all sorts of drugged up, aren't they? Ow. Could go back to the castle now, probably. Accomplished. I do have to remember where that door was. That was downward? That was downward. Okay. Nice. This could be better, it could be worse. There's the door. Open. Creeping caves. Big boys. Table.
That seems like a problem for later. Oh, hey, look, it's later. Ow. Poison me. I don't like that antidotes take more than one antidote to do their thing. Okay, that's one down. Alright, that's down good. An aspir, that's fawn. You down. Ow. You down. You're just the big cousin to Sultan Sanctuary's, dudes. Like, oh, what were they called? I don't even remember at this point. Go. Wretch? Big Papa Wretch? Somewhere. Yes, a blue blossom. See, that's what I like to see. Oh. Yeah, I'm sure we'll fight somebody here. This will bring us around to a mage at some point. Kinda wanna see where this leads real quick. Just immediately take it back. Oh. Okay. They're nice. I have dead even more shortcuts. Aha. Now this oasis. There's a guy there. What's that? Oh, like a sheriff token. This guy a sheriff? Be a sheriff in a like this? I can't believe I messed it up. There we are. Partners Valley. Yeah, bow? Like, kind of bow are we talking? Bow? Bobo? No. Kia. What did you hand me, my guy? Whatever. Dragon's tongue. Again, I'm sure that's useful. Like this might actually for over here. Down. Less option. Sneaky. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so these guys aren't that bad. Do the damage output I have, with the exception of some of these big boys. Let's play this similar Bloodborne, more aggressive. Oh, that's messed up right there. Ow. Huh. That works. That's just not fair. Actually, rather rude. Yeah, sometimes I forget I have this range option. Perfect. Go. Terramancer. Ow. Oh yeah. Definitely feeling it now, Mr. Krabs. Each other. Ah, here we are. Google bashed. That was a stagger damage on lightning bolt. I don't see myself changing off of this for much, honestly. Just because that is punishing. It's like Flynn the Red Maiden's feels to it. Head back, level up, see what we got going. And then we call it there. Can we make... with light armor, and it's not as good. Vanguard scythe. Scythe. To me. Jailing. So we'll have to fight, like, all the dudes again, basically. Stab too. For now, this will do. Howard. Not. I remember Alchemist. See? This is the problem. 80. Until next time, cause trouble and rage.